Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, I haven't edited that one. It's the only episode I haven't edited yet. I feel awkward. It's been a week. Has it been a week? Actually, it's been exactly a week. Oh, weird. 1 week ago, my little niece was born. It was so adorable. She's cute. And, this day, on this fine, fine day, I'm actually using my new PS4 controller. I almost said PS3 controller. And I do not have to do any weird gizmos and things to get to work, and this is amazing. But the default controls are absolutely awful. It's like X, I mean, not X. Square is for some reason the yes, X is no, which I guess in Japan, X mean no is fine, but then the circle should be yes. And everything was just flip-flopped, and I had to change every single control because everything was backwards, and I don't know who did that, but they're evil, evil people. So, I guess we can go into low E now. Let's see, I could do a 4, 5, and 1 if I wanted to. I could do a... Do I have anything that's worth using with this? I really don't... I mean, magic defense level 5 is pretty awesome, but I only have one of them. Give me just a second while I check these. Okay, guys, I've decided if I can get a level 4 yellow idea chip, then I'll actually do it. For now, let's just go... Oh, I didn't realize all this was here. Here's a plan for an accessory. Have to get rid of it from the storage while the new supplies are coming. Anti-seal patch. You're welcome, Tom. It's a plan to change the items you can get in a dungeon, yeah? You find a way you can get with this, yeah? Duty space. Here's a plan for you that will summon stronger monsters. I wish I had a young girly as an assistant. That was random. Alright, duty space once again. Financier, or something. I'm assuming it's supposed to sound French or something. And now I have to decide, am I going on? I think I'm gonna go on. I could go and fight some more BAMFs like I did two episodes? I think that was two episodes? I don't know. I'm getting lost in episodes, but no need. Let's just move on. We should be fine now. Yay, we're in the city! See, I told you so. Told you to trust her. I don't sense anyone chasing us. It seems we are indeed safe for now. Now that you're safe, I need to meet another person. This person is why you helped us? Yes. Don't tell Eloise. CPU is here awaiting us. That's partially correct, but this is quite hard to explain. Hello, financier. It has been quite a while. I see two delicate beauties. Are they the ones you mentioned? Yes, I was somehow able to get them here, away from the Basilicom. I see. My name is Older Brother. This here is Younger Brother. Older Brother and Younger Brother? What unusual names. They're not our real names, they're aliases. Right, Older Brother? Yes, the beauty with the eyeglasses. Can you grace us with your name? My, what an honest person. My name is Vert. Vert, oh, what a kind and voluptuous name. May I call you Lady Vert? Why, most certainly. Now, the fine maiden with the flowing pink hair. May I receive your name? Me? My name's That's pink. What? That's pink? That's not... Okay, whatever. Ah, Compa. The name resonates angelic beauty and bounty. That's the first time anyone praised my name. Hey there, my name's Neptune. I'm IF. Financier. So they will be seeing... Yes, it may be complicated, but I believe they can help. Very well, let us lead the way as gentlemen, Lady Compa, this way. Thank you. Lady Vert, may I? The footsteps are slippery, so let me lead the way. Oh, how thoughtful of you. And those two are left in the dark. In the dust? Iffy? Nep, did you notice too? Those two are dissing us, right? Being so nice to only Comp and Vert? I don't know what they're up to, but I haven't been this irritated before. I'm sorry. They only have interest in those with special arrangements.
Boobs.
What? Wait, now they're being prejudiced by our breasts? What's wrong with Loli? Oh, now it's on. Nep, I'll turn the blind eye. Go and transform. Show them your stuff. We'll do on that, Iffy. Oh, but wait. What's the matter, Nep? Hey, wait up, you two. That voice. Oh, what? A full-bodied idol in place of that flat wonder of the world?
This is my true power.
Oh, please forgive us not being able to see beyond your flat wall. My insolence aside, may we ask for your name?
Neptune.
Ah, name of regality and delight of a wonder of a thousand moons. It is as if purity in tangible form, a goddess-like name indeed. What? Hey, Nep, are you going to betray me?
Sorry, Iffy, but this is me.
Nep, you traitor! Are they really okay? Wow, that's fucked up. Lady Vert, you are truly like a goddess. Well, she is one, you know. The name Neptune is also named for the goddesses as well. She is one too. If he's all apathetic and everything. where are we headed to? Oh, with the presence of goddesses around us, we almost forgot. Duh, they are goddesses. Being gifted is such a crime, is it not, older brother? Oh yeah, sorry for lacking on the gift package here. In short, we are part of a resistance group. Resistance? That I could tell, but against what? That is, of course, the CPU of Louis, Lady Whiteheart. What? Ah, that's obvious. Lady Whiteheart is lacking all over. I bet y'all just want to bring her down to put up Lady Thunder Tits, right? Nep, Iffy's apathy level just went up.
I'm sorry, Iffy, all because I betrayed you.
Well, if what Iffy said was true, I would have half a mind to be fine with it. Ho, is that true? For you, we'll follow you to the end of the world. If I let them kill you, this will just get worse. Let me explain instead. Lily was a land abound in joy and laughter amongst both the youth and old, but of recent, Lily has placed weight in becoming a nation of power. We are slowly becoming a land with the vision of dominating the world. That is quite unexpected, especially from Lily. The citizens were against the change, but this is Lady Whiteheart's will. That is why we have formed a resistance group to get Lily back to normal. Iffy, did you know anything about this? Small isn't bad. I mean, some people like small. Small. It looks like Iffy still has residual damage. Nap, Iffy's getting worse. Iffy is much more concerned about size than I expected. Iffy, if you don't stop, I'm not gonna like you anymore. What? I adore that strong yet cool demeanor of yours along with your cuteness. Now your eyes are dull with lack of hope. That's not the Iffy I know. Based on my intel, Lily began its militaristic reform a few months ago. Lady Whiteheart changed all of a sudden, making such drastic changes. Now that is my Iffy. Wow, she's
recovered fast.
Nap, you should change back. You're gonna tire yourself out like that.
Oh yes, right.
What happened to Lady Whiteheart, Miss Financier? I believe it can be best explained by the person you'll be meeting. We're here. I have a feeling. Excuse me, I bring you to our powerful allies. I thought so. I'm busy now. I'm sorry, but can you wait them out?
What?
They came all the way here for us. It'd be rude to send them off.
Why is Lady Whiteheart here?
Why not? This is my room, you know. This is the leader of our resistance and CPU of Louis, Lady Whiteheart.
What?
This is so confusing that Nep-Nep is having a hard time figuring out what to do. Be quiet. If you're gonna cause a commotion, do it outside. I believe I know what's going on now. She's the real blonde, isn't she?
Yes, exactly.
No fair, Vert. Tell us what's going on.
Yes, can you make it easier for us to understand?
Wait, Lady Vert, what do you mean, real? Oh, please, not all at once. Financier, can you please explain?
Oh no, please let me do the honors in place of Lady Vert.
I'll also supplement in fair name of Lady Kampa. You guys were here too? Without Lady Bird is in presence, how little our CPU seems. What did you just say? Nothing, nothing, my lady. Can we please get on with this? In short, Loey was taken over by the fake Lady Blonde. The Lady Blonde of the Silicon is Conversacion in disguise. Conversacion? If you know her, then this will be easy to explain. Evangelizer Conversacion has the power to steal and copy powers. Our Lady was ambushed and the power as goddess was taken along with Loey. Don't remind me of her. I trusted her and this is what I get? Simply put, you formed the resistance to get things back to normal again. That's right. Hey, wait, I've seen both of you somewhere. My, do I need to remind you, Blonde? Vert? Why did you come to Loey? I came for Iffy. I came to help Neptune and pay Conversacion a visit. So that small pint next to you is... I lost my memory, but... Hey, hey, Blonde! Long time no see! So you came here to fight me for position in the console war. Stop, stop, stop. Before this becomes a wall of text, I didn't come to fight you. To top it off, I don't remember a thing, so, can't we all be friends? Don't remember? You? We can confirm that. Kampa is me, like, personified. It's just, can confirm. The end. Well, if you say so, I have no reason to place doubt. Lady Blonde, they are impressive allies, are they not? True, I couldn't have asked for better. But this is Loey's issue. I can't have other CPUs helping me. I'll figure out a way to solve everything. Lady Blonde. Oh no, they followed us. Whoa, what was that? The tremor seemed as if it came from outside. Lady Blonde, we're in trouble! Blonde. Oh, hey, it's Lon. How is it? You should have called if you were coming. Who are you? Lady Lon doesn't know you. Why did you say Lady Lon? That's weird. Neptune, this Lon here is not the same Lon with me. Huh? Really? They kind of look the same. That's racist. So what's the problem? The Basilicum is attacking us! Damn her.
Did we got
him there? Yep. Are you okay, Blonde? You kind of look pale. It's because my shares are down, but I can still handle this. Don't overdo it, Blonde. Yes, I know. Finally came out, did you? You fake. I'll send those words straight back at you. Ha, talking tough as usual. I'll exterminate you along with those heretics around you. Come, Killasheen. Again? Wait, are we at the end already? Go and destroy them, city and all. Destroy city? Blonde? So now you're gonna kill everyone? Damn you, you stuck-up bitch! Ow, my ears! Yikes, Snap-Nap, Lady Blonde is scary. Don't tell me she's the silent type that explodes when she gets mad. Unfortunately, yes, and one correction, explodes is an understatement. Shut your traps or I have to shut them for you! See? Exact type of person you want to put on the wrong side, eh? Doesn't matter what you say, Killasheen! I'm assuming finish them? I don't know. What? You running? Bring your clothes and turn yourself back here. What? You wanna play? Let's do this. You should change too, Nap-Nap. Can you please change as well, Lady Vert? Aye, aye, sir. You can count on me. Yeah. What the hell are you going HDD here for? I don't need your stinking help. Just shut it already. This is to help protect the people here. Yes, as CPUs, it is our duty to help people regardless. Suit yourself. Blonde has been added. Neptune learned Zerschlangen. Blanc orange Zerschlangen. The EXE drive is now level 4. That is amazing. And, Well, this episode's gonna be All right. Party. We're losing her. All right. I need to check how this works. Lily ranks. Neptune has a lily rank of 1 with blonde. Of course, Vert and her have 0. This is not great. 2 with both of them, so... Dang it! Setting this up is gonna be hard. Okay, level 3 with Vert. Okay, let's do it like this then. So... Okay, what does this do? I'll help you. Assist attack. Neutral magic damage. Hits 3 times for that much. I'm going to assume this is fine. Yeah, we're gonna do it like this. Actually... How is Blonde compared to us? She's behind in levels. So if I flip over to Iffy, she has a level 2 with her. And her things all require level 2, so it's perfect. So Blonde will be with Iffy, Compa will be with Neptune, Vert doesn't get anyone because screw Vert. She's fine on her own. I'm having to figure this all out. I'm sorry. Demon Summon, Einschlag. Wait, I'm assuming her stats here. I don't know for sure. Okay, her strength is 655, vitality is 801, intelligence is 511, really? Her strength's much higher than her intelligence. Equipment. Oh. Okay. See, I can either get more experience. We're about to go into a boss battle. Let's just try this and hope it works well. Hope it works well. Okay. I don't know. I'm having to cut all this out probably because this would drop her strength by 35 but increase her increase her intelligence by 25, her tech by 5, but her thing drops by 15, and she takes more fire damage. Okay, so this is probably all fine and dandy, maybe. Okay. I think I have her set up how I want her. I'm not sure I'm ready. Let's just do this. Everyone in hard drive form.
Can you handle me?
Hello, Killasheen Mark II, or whatever your name is. Oh, I was completely right about your name. As if this wasn't gonna be obvious.
Prepare yourself. It's my turn.
Okay. Yeah. We're damaging it, which means this isn't an insta-kill battle, luckily. Yeah. Oh boy.
I'm ready anytime. Take this. Stay up.
Okay.
Here I come.
Are you ready?
Too slow. Too slow. I'll end this. Take this.
I need those EXE cages now.
You.
Okay, F Foss.
To take me on. Taking this serious? Too slow.
Okay, Blaze Break.
Are you ready?
Take this! Prepare
Get the EXE cage up! I need it!
T-foe time!
I'll end this! Take this! You!
Luckily, I get so many attacks. Demon Summon.
Demon Summon!
No damage. Demon Summon, have you ever done anything useful?
Sick! Taking this serious?
Variable Edge.
Prepare yourself! Too slow! T-foe time!
I'll end this! Take this! Take this! Eat this!
Einschlag.
Einschlag!
I can't...
Yeah. Sick! Too slow!
I won't let you go! Are you ready?
Too slow! T-foe time. I'll end this.
Okay, I'm going to need to switch over now. Item. This hurts.
How's this?
There we go. Everyone, HP.
Are you ready? Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself. T-Photon.
Who wants to take me on?
Alright.
There.
I'm assuming she has a EXE drive that I want to show off. So I'm gonna let her use it.
I'm ready anytime.
She does. Hard Break. Blonde's special attack. Wearing a blonde, an attack that rips even CPUs to shred. That's not that great. I'm gonna hope it's good. Maybe it's just a guard breaker? 6,000. 9,000.
This is the end. I am ready.
I mean, that's not that great, is the sad part.
I will have you perish here.
Spiral Break, a much better one in my opinion. It's done way more.
May your spirit be cleansed from existence.
Who wants to take me on?
Okay.
There!
We should be good for the moment.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll help.
Help time. Take this.
Let's keep building up her EXE gauge because I don't trust this not to keep, like, going to another boss battle. Faust. Ficing Faust?
Am I not strong enough? This can't be.
Be back!
What just happened? I'll see you guys towards the end of that fight, because that was... Alright.
I'll slice you in half!
It's my turn.
Alright. Do your best, Vert.
Time to get it on!
Are you ready?
I hope you can do your best.
May your spirit be cleansed from existence.
Not yet. Can't.
Am
Show
I
me some love.
Is that it? This can't be.
Have it your way.
All right. Spiral break.
I will have you perish here.
I swear, if there's no boss battle directly after this, I'm gonna be upset.
May your spirit be cleansed from existence.
Who wants to take me on?
Neptune break.
Neptune break.
All right. Let's break the balance of the game.
This is it! I'm ready anytime.
Oh god, it didn't kill it.
This is gonna hurt bad!
That I'm work.
Ready anytime.
And he didn't use it. I think I just got a saving grace.
Ready. Prepare yourself. Tifo time.
It's my turn.
Okay, Neptune break.
My special Neptune break.
All right, maybe I can do it this time. This is my last attempt. I'm dead. He will definitely use the insta-kill thing otherwise.
This is it.
Break the game. Done.
To be pressured even in this form.
7600 experience, 5600 credits, and large metal H. Done. Don't give a crap where this is made, but all it was a piece of junk. I believe most are like junk against three goddesses. I must say though, it surprised me that a lustation weapon appeared. I hope it's just me, but it felt like it was stronger than before. Financier, continue checking the Basilicum's moves and actions. In particular, see if you can find out about their supply routes. Yes, my lady. Understood. By the way, I wanted to ask you something, Blonde. What? I'm looking for an item called a key fragment. You know of it? Never heard of it. What is it for? It's to help free Histi. Is that why you're traveling all around the world? Yep, you get it. You got it, and once Histi is free, I'm gonna ask her about myself. I recall you saying something about you not remembering? Rightio again! I'm one of them rare amnesiac? They're supposed to be an A there. Amnesiac heroes you find in manga and things. That means the cause was from that last battle. As for me, my power as goddess was taken from Conversation, aka R4. R4 is Conversation's true name. I suppose this isn't the time to be dueling between goddesses. Indeed, being with Neptune made me see how little we know of each other. Should we not at least just once talk between the four of us? True, but are we actually able to do that? It won't be easy. We each were born to detest each other from the beginning. But the misfortune of Neptune has led us to meet on different terms. Huh? I heard my name. Oh, shucks. No need to praise me so much, you know? She's like this now, but that is why we can now talk outside of battle. This is going way over me, so can I sum it up as we'll save Louis? We'll save Louis? That's being a bit too short on description there. You're stressed from being ousted and no one's happy, right? Let's just help each other, goddess to goddess, and get this over with. Neptune. From a positional standpoint, I should not help you or Louis, but we can't let R4 run about, so I'll help you as well. Please, help Louis. I'll do anything as long as Financier and the citizens are fine. Oh, come on, Blonde, you crybaby you. Wipe those tears of yours away. We'll all work together to save Louis and game industry, right? Yes. Alright, guys, that was annoying. That was a really annoying battle, and I thought there'd be more to it, and then it ended like that, and that was lame. I was prepping for something more difficult. Why, hello there, how's everything so far? Looks like you've got a medal there. You defeated a powerful enemy, right? That means you should be able to use this now. I hope this comes in handy. USB memory received. Come back when you defeat any powerful enemies or when you go up in rank. I'll give you another disc then. Alright. Disc dev for... let's see. USB memory, I guess. So, level 3. I guess decreases the SP drain during that. Increases odds of dealing a crit. Decreases the wait time between turns. Ooh, that's good. I'll try that. Level 4. I don't have any level 4s, do I? Wow. I have crappy blues. Okay, what do I have red-wise? Credits received after battle will increase... That's useless to me. On your turn, your SP will be partially restored. Your HP will be partially restored. SP is restored by set amount after battle. I mean, I could do this. I think I'd rather do this for the long battles. And now I have one more thing. So, I don't know. It's all about damage reduction and... Well, I can't use my really good ones, so I guess I'll use magic defense. Alright. Done. And done. Equipment. Whose SP would I be using a lot? My guess would be Vert. But I'm going to instead do this. I want her acting faster. I want her to be constantly active. I think that would be cool. Instead... I'm going to be leveling up Compa faster. That way Compa is gonna get all those healing skills faster. Yeah, perfect. Amazing, really. I guess we're gonna go in for another... Oh, Blonde. It's a plan for it to an accessory. The design is pretty good. I'll have my novel's character wear this. Blonde's Notes of Shame. Wait, what? So, we've had a decent amount of story. Let's just do this next story event. Exchange info. I got some intel for us. Oh, did you get info on any good places serving pudding? I want to eat some Louis made pudding too. I would be more interested in hearing new game releases in Louis. No, I don't think any of those can be labeled as intel. Do you have information on soy pudding? Not you too, Lady Blonde.
Oh, stop stressing, Iffy. So what's that juicy intel you got?
I wouldn't be stressing if it weren't for everyone. Back on subject, Basilicom would be getting weapons from Avenir today.
What? How dare they?
Now hold on there a bit, we still got time to nab them.
I see, sorry for raising my voice there. So where will this be held?
At the Avenir number 2 storage facility.
All the way at Les Station?
Heal, Blanc, heal.
I'm no dog, hell no am I gonna let them plant crap like those here.
We do know where and when, so I believe this is only one of that. There's only one course of action.
We're going to stop them.
That's up my alley. Leave it to me for randomness and events.
Nepnep's perfect. She's the queen of the land of random.
Randomness isn't a hero. Now that is quite a new take. I'm actually doubting that you're actually an amnesiac right now.
Okay, no time to gang up on Nep. We need to get to a station quick.
I can't leave here open.
Lady Blonde, let us brothers fall Lady Vert in place, then.
We protect Lady Vert, Lady Combine the transformed Lady Neptune.
You're just gonna guard those tatas! You guys should leave your asses here.
We're just wanting to help the goddesses in sincerity.
Well, now I believe you need not worry about that opening. Let us go now.
Oh, the sorrow, how Lady Vert will be leaving our presence.
Staying behind is a noble deed as well. I ask you carry the deed in honor. With our very lives. Why am I putting up with these guys? Irritating.
You seem to be in sync there, Lady Blonde. Would you like to educate them later with me?
I'd be honored.
This is not going to end well.
Alright. So now...
So, this is Last Station. Yep. Blonde, is this the first time you're here?
Yes. I never went anywhere outside, aside from Planetune.
Why only Planetune?
There's a special event held twice a year there, and... never mind.
Event? You mean like a festival? Kompa, did we have any in Planetune?
There's the summer festival, but I don't know any other.
It's an event none of you would understand.
I sense affinity with Blonde. How unexpected that she is on my side.
Now I really want to know. Come on, tell old Nep what this festival is.
Okay now, we got better things to do, so save the talking until later.
Blonde and Iffy are such killjoys. Oi, I forgot, but maybe we can ask Noir for help.
Noir?
Last Station CPU, Blackheart.
That's right. Her name was something like that.
Let's at least go see her. I bet she's all alone by herself without friends.
My, does Noir not have any friends?
Please don't take it seriously. Nep is the only one saying that.
Nope. My intuition and stand power is telling me she has no friends.
Your stand power?
Noir trying to fix Last Station herself is like saying you got no friends.
Considering Noir's personality, it doesn't surprise me.
Yes, her hard-headed approach isolates her from everyone quite easily.
Poor Noir. Everyone is talking smack behind her.
Oh, and Bert, why do you have those glasses on?
It's a disguise. It would be bothersome if someone found another CPU here.
Okay. I'll let that jiggle of yours pass this time, but... you do bring out a good point.
Not you two!
Disguise complete.
Not you two! At least they're a different color, but... Guys, next time, let's play Hyperdimension Neptunia, Rebirth 1. We'll be, I guess, going to see Noir. Really? Blonde, I was really proud of you for not doing that yet. Whatever, I'll see you guys next time.